Well, the golf course is in incredible shape, and the rough is very tough, so I hit it in the fairway a lot, which certainly helps. And the first 2 days I kept it under the hole, easy putts. Today, not so much. So today was a bit of a struggle, but the first 2 days kept it right where we needed to, made the putts we needed to. Going wire to wire, as everybody knows, is a little tough. The sleeping on the lead is always interesting.